Praise the Lord, everyone. I have a quick word from the Lord as the Spirit of the Lord is leading. Today, God is saying, Jeremiah chapter 30, verse 8. God says, your chains are broken. And Jeremiah 30, verse 8 says, I will break the yoke from their necks and snap their chains. Foreigners will no longer be their masters. This is the word of the Lord for us today. Your chains are broken. God is saying the cords and the chains and the ropes and the prison doors that had held you down and caged. He says, I have broken through them. I have caught the cords and I have set you free. You have your freedom today in the mighty name of Jesus. And he says there is now a lifting up. Job chapter 22 and verse 29. There is now a lifting up. Glory to God. Hallelujah.